just kind of makes me happy.
Alex is joined by all-star Allison to take on a contemporary routine by Sonia Tyer.
The piece is really about when you need salvation, when you're trying to find some type of peace in yourself or in the world.
I'm already crying. What's my problem?
I feel like this piece really speaks to me.
Yes.
I can find that, you know, salvation, because being here, it's almost like peaceful.
Whoa. That'll do.
Being a ballet dancer, we express ourselves very differently. I'd like to show, you know, people that I can open myself up, you know?
Thank you so much.
Partnered by all-star Allison, ladies and gentlemen, it's Alex.
It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Wow. Jeff Buckley, Allison, and Alex. First chills of the season. I mean, seriously. First chills of the season.
Thank you.
First chills of the season. Now, Nigel, the hairs on my arm are still standing on end. What did you think?
I believe that you have just set a new standard for So You Think You Can Dance.
Let me say, and I know we're live, and I know we've got to hurry up. Let me say that, you know, sometimes we concentrate on the architecture of dance. We worry about lines, and you certainly have got beautiful lines, and we concentrate on those and the structure of dance, and we forget the poetry of dance. And we forget sometimes to dance because steps are in the way. Tonight, you have shown that you can have that structure and that beautiful artistry melded together and put into a performance that was utterly fantastic. This is everything that I hoped bringing All Stars back would generate, an absolutely fantastic piece like this. Your partner, Allison, tonight, and you were absolutely mega light years ahead of everybody else. Absolutely fabulous. And Sonia, oh my God, Sonia Tyer. And Sonia, I've got to say, this isn't just Sonia. She was so inspired, she's raised her game because she's got two fantastic people to choreograph as well. So this is a complete situation of bringing all stars with newcomers and fantastic choreographers. Mm-hmm. I am so, so happy and relieved that this format is working. Congratulations.
Good stuff. Mia, people couldn't probably hear it at home, but they breathed into that performance. So you could hear them breathing as they did
those convulsions,
right?
That Alison gave. I mean, you could feel it here. We were doing it with Amir, weren't we?
Yeah. And the pain that exuded from Alison and you. I know Alison has lived a lot of life since she left the show and came back, and it, my God, oh my God. But I have to say that that is the best, hands down, piece of work danced on the So You Think You Can Dance stage anywhere in the world up to date. Anywhere. And the choreography, Sonia, you have completely outdone yourself. Alex, you are sheer perfection. You are sheer genius. Sonia, you are sheer genius. Allison, I can't even go on because we don't have the time. And I'm shaking. I'm shaking of how brilliant you are. And I'm so honored and so excited about your journey. You are everything.
Thank you, Mia. Adam.
Alex, one of the things that it happens on this show a lot is that a dancer is paired with a choreographer who ups their game and just makes them so much better. And I actually think the reverse just happened. I think that those dancers just made you a totally different choreographer, Sonia. And I think that that was so incredible, and that speaks to how amazing you are. And we saw none of this performance level ever from you. And now I know why Edward Villela did not want you to leave the Miami City Ballet. You're unbelievable.
Thank you, Adam. The ballet's loss is our game. To vote for Alex, the number you need is 1-888-6BEST-06. That's 1-888-623-7806. But don't do anything until after our final performance. We don't have to say it, but you did a good job, Alex. Well done. Time to learn more about Alexi. Take a look at this.